Hey, hat back, it's your boy, Mr. CJU, what it do, man? I appreciate y'all for tapping in, man. You already know I love y'all, much love and respect for staying down with your boy. So what I need y'all to do is watch this full video all the way to the end, because I'm finna drop a whole bunch of sauce, and I do not want y'all to get lost, you know what I'm talking about? So check this out. First thing we gotta do, go to chrisjosephuniversity.com. That's my website, all right? When you go in there, I want you guys to click the course tab. Now, I want you guys to log in. Y'all finna get rolled in and y'all finna get real live and all the way tapped into this university, because this is what y'all been asking for. This is what y'all been wanting for me to do, give you more games so y'all can move forward in this credit game, just like myself. All right, so what I got right here is a three-piece special, three-piece set that's on there that's gonna get you in the game. And I know this is what y'all wanna do is get in the game, and some of y'all wanna get higher in the game. And a lot of y'all have questions, but it's right here. All right, so I'm gonna break it down real quick so y'all can know what's going on. The first thing, number one, we got is the CJU Credit Repair Album, all right? It's my credit repair course. I call it an album. I'm an artist. I like to be creative. So this is what I want to do, the Credit Repair Album. I dropped it on my birthday, May 11th of this year. And I wanted to give people education on credit repair, all right? The hot thing right now is everybody, you know, need to get their credit repair, which is cool. But the deal is, you be paying people to repair your credit and stuff like that, but like you really don't know what's going on though. And sometimes you don't understand the process and you got a lot of questions and how things going on, and you just be lost basically, all right? So with my credit repair album on my website, you go check it out, I'm dropping hot tracks on there. I'm in the lab. That was my first one. I was dropping some hot fire on, okay, how to remove collections, how to remove inquiries, how to remove charge offs. You know what I'm saying? Now, the one sauce that's not in there is the bankruptcies, the student loans, and the child support. I know some people have issues getting that off. The only reason why that sauce ain't in there is because we want, if we're going to repair it off your credit, we want to have, you know, one of my credit educators, you know, specialize in helping you with that. That's a personal thing, and it can be removed. There's some taxes out there, but what we do that is different, man, is we like to educate you on credit, even if it's credit repair, you know what I'm saying? So we can personalize the situation for you. So even if you do want somebody to repair your credit, which is cool, still take my credit repair course so you can have some information on it. And then if you need some more game on top of it, if you still want somebody to do it for you, at least you're not lost as the process go on because you took this credit repair course and you got some understanding. Now, if you think you can take this credit repair course and do it yourself and knock it out, which plenty of people have done, plenty of people has used the information there and was able to clean up their credit all the time. But there it is, for educational purposes and repair purposes. And you can put everybody on with that credit repair sauce right there. So you can get that on there. All right, now y'all check this out. We're going to move over to number two, the second course on there. After we get the credit repair cleaned up, we're going to move over to the personal credit building pack. All right, the reason why I call it the personal credit building pack, because it's that loud pack. It's that gas. You know what I'm saying? It's that top shelf. It's that premium. Y'all already know it is. When you pop open that loud pack, everybody get to smelling it. They're going to get to look at trying to see where it's at. That's what's going to happen when you take this course and you put it up on your laptop and you put it on your computer and you hit me kicking that loud sauce on there on this credit on how to build it up. You're going to be like, hey, man, it's too loud. You're going to be trying to get people from getting behind you watching your screen. I'm telling you, it's going to be that good. You're going to be like, man, I can't believe this much sauce up in there. Real talk. All right, especially my guys from the 18 to 25 year olds, you definitely need to take this course. This course is about how to build your personal credit profile up. A lot of us know how to repair, but the building sauce is where it's at. You can't miss that. Credit repair is hot, but the building is where it's really at. So, like I said, the 18 to 25 year olds, before you even mess up your credit, because I got a lot of y'all out there, I like how y'all reach out to me, especially if you're in college, you know, coming out of high school. Before you even mess your credit up, man, if you start building it out the gate properly, you can't miss. You can't miss. I mean, I wish somebody broke down the game like this when I was 18 coming out of high school, man. If somebody put me on credit, oh my God, you know what I'm saying? But that's what's missing in our public school system. This is what's missing in our college system, and I don't know how it's being missing like that, but I went ahead and did what I had to do through my experience to teach you guys how to build it up. So don't miss this, all right? Especially all my parents out there. If you know you got kids, you know what I'm saying? I don't care if they 12, 13, 14, 15. As you going up, okay, whatever mistakes all parents have made with their credit and their banking history, we can always save the kids, man, with this right here if we teach them how to do it. And I put it all in this course, layer by layer by layer, how I build me and my teams and everybody around us, all my students, how to build our credit profiles, all right? So what's in here is I go through all the banks. Pretty much, I ain't gonna say all the banks, but all the big ones, I should say. Okay, we got the Chase, Amex, Citi, Discover, Bank of America, Capital One. I talk about Navy Fed, okay? I hit all the big banks on there. I teach you how to build a profile from scratch. Like I said, if you got a blank one, and I teach you if you even got a little credit game in there, you got a few credit cards, I tell you about how I like to use the credit cards and how I stack them up, all right? Now, also, the sauce that's in this loud pack is I'm gonna teach you the credit side, but also you need to know the banking side too, all right? So a lot of these credit repair people out here and even some of YouTube, they don't give you the full game. The credit game, and then you got to match it with the banking game and put them together if you really want to turn up in this credit game, all right? So in the personal credit building course, I tell you about small banks, big banks, and credit unions, all right? I give you my sauce on it on there, all right? So you master credit and banking, you can't lose. I also tell you how we run our scripts when we actually go into the banks to get what we need. I tell you how I talk to bankers up in here and how I put my team on so we can't miss when we go in there. And I got the credit limit script what we use when we need to get credit limit increases. So I tell you from credit all the way to banking, how to build it up. You cannot miss with this personal credit building pack there. So when the credit cleaned up, you build up the personal, all right? Now, we're going to move over here to three. Business credit playbook, all right? You feeling good? You were jamming my album. You got on some good pack. You feeling good? The playbook is where you're going to get a little serious. All right, this is when we in the huddle. This is when we got the lead. We up by 20, all right? And we trying to hold the lead and really turn up, all right, on this game. So the business credit playbook is how I teach you how to get business compliant on paper to get business credit cards, all right? So a lot of questions that come in about business credit and how to build it up and how to get access to them, I got it in the playbook. I drew it out for you because so many of us want to get business credit cards, right? Just because we filed a business entity, because we got an LLC or an S Corp or something like that, and you say, how do I get the cards? What bank do I get? When do I pull? Man, all them questions right here, because I'm going to get you business compliant on paper, because that's a lot of stuff people miss. If you have good personal credit that's been cleaned up and that's been built, you can go get access to business credit card by leveraging that. And a lot of us think that we got to have business that makes so much money to get business credit cards. Nah, you just got to be good on paper. And that's what I'm going to teach you here. I'm going to teach you how where I go to get business entities online. I'm going to tell you how I get all my paperwork set up for the name, the email, the business, the websites, all that. I'm going to tell you how I be filing. And after you get that basics down, I'm going to tell you how I be adding trade lines on the business credit profiles. I'm going to tell you how we building them up. I'm going to tell you about the business credit reporting agencies, how we go to them, what we like about them. I'm going to tell you about the business banks that we like to use. And I'm going to teach you everything you need to know to start getting you access to business credit. All right, so like I was saying, my 18 to 25-year-olds, go ahead and get active fast. Go ahead and start building your credit quick. Like I said, all my parents out there, make sure you getting the personal credit building pack and the business playbook so you can make sure you teaching the youngsters as they coming up, all right? This is a game we know that's not in school and you gonna have it in the house. Now check this out. All my people that I know from, you know, 25 over to 35, you know, you're a little bit more experienced. You got your business mindset already kind of going. You got an idea of what you want to do. You guys can't afford to miss this either. You know, and even all my people that's, you know, 40 and above, you can get this sauce too because I know, you know, when you guys was coming up, credit wasn't this big. It wasn't needed for so many things. And now, as you guys are ending the end of your working career, you guys are looking for ways to make more passive income as you guys are about to retire out from work. So you guys should start taking care of this, your credit and taking it more serious as well, because we have a lot more things available in today's age than when you guys were 20 something. So all my people that's 40 and 50 above, you can get active on this too and start planning for retirement by flipping and leveraging your credit. All right. Check this out. My military people, you guys cannot afford to miss the credit game. Military people. You military watching this, you a veteran, active. Man, if you know somebody that's military, your family members military, you guys cannot afford to miss this. There's so many benefits out there in credit and banking that they are not teaching you guys about, that are, they are not educating you guys about. And I guarantee you, everybody in the military, if you take this information and get this down packed and then come holler at me, man, I will get you so much access to capital, to fund, whatever you want to do, man. After you get out of the military, it is crazy. Help you guys start your business, whatever y'all want to do. So military people, definitely do not miss this sauce, all right? Now check this out. One of the major things about these courses, I know you guys, how people feel about courses. You don't want to buy them. You don't want to take them. You don't want to deal with that. You just want everything free. You just want to have it handed to you. I mean, I took some courses back in the day when I was coming up, learning. Some are good, some are bad, some are duds. Whatever, you know what I'm saying? Just invest in yourself and soak up as much knowledge as you can. But me, man, look, you get on there, you see the price for this game, if it is too expensive, or if you don't want to pay it, whatever, man. But when you start doing credit in business, period, you want to do that as a group. I mean, I know a lot of people like to be low-key into their sales, but you're not going to be successful in business, dude, by yourself. That's just flat-out business 101. You're going to have partners, fam. You're going to have somebody to get down with you. So with this type of information, bust it down. I don't care. Whatever the price is, you can't get one business partner, y'all go 50-50 on it. Both of y'all watch the course and get the game. Get four people. Five. Five of y'all bust it down five ways and call it a day. Make yourself a deal. Ain't nothing too expensive. Ain't nothing you can't do. You just got to put your mind and make it work. Me and my people, when we came up, man, Aiden, man, I can't afford that. Bust that down. Let's get it. We all sit there and watch and learn, take notes. This type of game that I'm kicking, man, you put the whole family on, man. If you guys like my YouTube and y'all like the way I teach credit, y'all like the way I educate, you know what I'm saying? Imagine how much game gonna be in my courses. You know, it's just up to you at that point. Now, here's the deal. You know, so many of you guys want to do consultation calls with me. So many of you guys want to be mentored by me. But the thing is, I do business now. I've done this for years. I've been teaching people how to repair and build their credit for years. You know what I'm saying? So I actually do business now of credit. So by the time you get to me, we actually ready to get some money. I'm actually ready to teach you. You're not unsure. You're not going to have a bunch of questions that's about basic stuff. You're going to be actually ready to do business and do some deals and start leveraging and making money. That's what happens when you really get down with me. All right. So check this out. You wouldn't want to pay for mentorship, a consulting with me, and you ready to get going when I got to go back and teach you this. You're going to send me backwards. And I'm going to be like, man, I thought we was ready to go. And I see that you still need the personal building. I still see you need to get in business compliant. I still see you need a little credit repair. So, man, it's just going to slow us both down. So what I'm saying is I put it all in one place and went through all credit, all banking, personal and business, and with the repair. So what you do, you take that, whether you do it by yourself, whether you do it with a group, whether you do it with your business partners, y'all get that down packed and get it done with. And then once you use the information, you apply that, it's $50,000 worth of game here. Easy if you take it serious, you be patient, you be consistent, and you do it with multiple people. Easy $50,000, dude. Get you some on personal credit, get you some on business, then we can get ready to take off. And, you know, if you guys need help with business plans and stuff like that, you know, I'll help y'all with that. All right? Then we're going to get in a lot more advanced game going forward. All right? So it's not that I'm just really want to sell you guys anything. It's just that if you like the way I flow, let's go ahead and get it down packed and let's move forward. Because here's the thing, guys. Credit is just one piece of my game. Okay? I got to teach you guys this online game, how to get a market online, how to get money online. I got to teach you guys real estate. You know what I'm saying? I got to teach you guys, you know, a lot more about business and sales and how to deal with people, communicate with people when you get the credit, and then how to get the money off the credit, and then how to put in a business deal and make it work and do this whole group economics thing that we're working with. But that's a lot more skills we're going to have to get to. I won't be able to teach y'all all that to really start making six-figure businesses if I got to go back and teach y'all this. So go ahead and knock out them courses with your whole crew, with the whole fam, with everybody. Get live with the credit sauce, with your boy, Mr. CJU. Take care of everything, and then we can move forward and get active, baby, leverage credit, and fly off these swipes. Y'all see me on Instagram. Y'all got to follow me on Instagram so y'all can see how I'm living off the swipes, man. I really do this. Like, all day, every day. Been doing it for years, man. And I want you guys to enjoy this and do it with me because it's a very cool process making money through your business, keeping your cash all off their dime every time, man. It's your boy, Mr. CJU. Have.